For the first time ever, astronomers have discovered what seems to be unmistakable proof of alien life beyond our solar system. The historic detection of a chemical exclusive to biological processes in the atmosphere of an exoplanet 120 light years away has the potential to forever change our understanding of life in the universe. In this video, we'll get an in-depth look at the groundbreaking new discovery made by the James Webb Space Telescope, the detection of a potential biosignature, a sign of life, on the distant exoplanet K2-18b. We'll explore why this exotic sub-Neptune world is such a promising target in the search for aliens, how Webb was able to pick up this tantalizing signal, and what it might mean for the future of space exploration if confirmed. This epic first-of-its-kind discovery could turn science fiction into science fact, proving that we are not alone. You won't want to miss out on being one of the first to understand the implications of this new evidence that life exists beyond Earth. You'll get an insider's perspective on why researchers are so electrified by the possibilities this opens up. Stick around for the full breakdown. The James Webb Space Telescope represents a gigantic leap forward in our ability to study the mysteries of the cosmos. This engineering marvel is the largest and most complex space science observatory ever constructed, building on decades of space telescope technology since Hubble first launched in 1990. After over 20 years of development by NASA, the European Space Agency, and the Canadian Space Agency, the $10 billion Webb Telescope was finally launched on December 25, 2021, from French Guiana, riding atop a European Ariane 5 rocket. The telescope spent a nail-biting 29 days unfolding itself far out in space before it reached its orbital destination nearly 1 million miles from Earth. At the core of this astronomy powerhouse is a massive 21-foot-wide infrared optimized mirror, giving it an unprecedented ability to detect faint signals from the earliest ages of the universe. Webb's primary mirror is made up of 18 hexagonal gold-coated segments that work together as one large reflective surface. Engineers also equipped Webb with state-of-the-art instruments like its near-infrared camera, mid-infrared instrument, and near-infrared spectrograph. This advanced technology allows Webb to see wavelengths of light far beyond human vision or even what Hubble can detect. By observing in the infrared, Webb can penetrate clouds of gas and dust in space to unveil never-before-seen aspects of distant galaxies, exoplanets, and more. Its suites of spectrographs split light into detailed color signatures, enabling researchers to analyze the atmospheres and chemical compositions of celestial objects. Now that it has reached its orbital point of operation, the Webb Telescope has begun executing its packed science mission, scheduled to last for at least 5 to 10 years. Its goals include exploring every phase of cosmic history, from the first glows after the Big Bang to the formation of solar systems capable of supporting life. Among its primary scientific objectives is to analyze exoplanets, planets orbiting distant stars, to gain insights into their nature, formation, and habitability. By studying their atmospheric composition, Webb can help us determine which exoplanets might be habitable or even detect signs of life. This brings us to the amazing new discovery around the exoplanet K2-18b. K2-18b is an exoplanet about 120 light-years away from Earth in the constellation Leo. Discovered in 2015, it orbits the cool dwarf star K2-18 and has a mass about 8.6 times that of Earth. K2-18b falls into a category of planets called sub-Neptunes. They are larger than Earth, but smaller than Neptune. With the help of Hubble and now Webb, astronomers have determined K2-18b lies squarely in the habitable zone of its star, meaning temperatures could allow liquid water to exist on its surface. Even more intriguing, K2-18b is hypothesized to be a Hycean planet, worlds that may have hydrogen-dominated atmospheres and oceans. The combination of being potentially habitable and being the right size for atmospheric study made K2-18b the perfect target for Webb to hunt for signs of life. In stunning news that is sending shockwaves through the scientific community, astronomers have announced that Webb data shows the definite presence of carbon dioxide, methane, and even a molecule called dimethyl sulfide in the atmosphere of K2-18b. Not only are these carbon-based molecules indicators of habitability, but dimethyl sulfide on Earth can only be produced by life. This chemical is emitted from Earth's oceans by phytoplankton, and thus its detection means Webb may have spotted a biosignature, indirect evidence of alien life on K2-18b. While more observations are needed to 100% confirm this revolutionary discovery, researchers are electrified by the possibilities. This first ever detection of a potential biosignature on an exoplanet may be one of the biggest breakthroughs in astrobiology. According to lead researcher Dr. Niku Matsusudan of Cambridge University, if confirmed, it would be a huge deal, and I feel a responsibility to get this right if we are making such a big claim. But he also emphasized that we may be slowly moving towards the point where we will be able to answer that big question as to whether we are alone in the universe or not. Let's break down exactly why this discovery is so monumental. The implications of finding conclusive evidence for life beyond Earth cannot be overstated. It would answer one of humanity's biggest questions: are we alone? And revolutionize many fields of science. Let's take a look at some reasons why. 1. First true biosignature on an exoplanet. If confirmed, this would be the first time a chemical sign of life has been detected on a planet outside our solar system. After centuries of speculation, it would be monumental proof that life exists elsewhere. 2. Potential variety of habitable worlds. K2-18b is unlike any planet in our solar system, showing that life may arise in unexpected places. This expands our notions of where to look for habitability. 3. Advances exoplanet atmosphere studies. The results show Webb's amazing ability to analyze the chemistry of distant atmospheres. This will accelerate our understanding of exoplanets. 4. Boosts chances of finding alien life. If one nearby exoplanet shows signs of life, odds are we will find more out there. Webb can now target many candidate planets. 5. Excitement for future missions. The tantalizing finding will drive further development of advanced telescopes and motivate new searches for habitable exoplanets and life. The implications of this one discovery are enormous. Of course, before we can fully celebrate, more observations are needed to confirm the initial findings. Next, let's take a look at what is next for this historic search. While the initial data from James Webb's observations of K2-18b are tantalizing, scientists are taking a very measured approach before confirming any definitive detection of alien life. As extraordinary as the preliminary results appear, researchers know they require an extensive amount of follow-up study to validate Webb's findings. Now that the exoplanet has demonstrated promising signs of a biosignature, astronomers will conduct more transits to gather additional spectra at multiple wavelengths. By re-observing K2-18b as it crosses in front of its host star, they hope to build up a complete portfolio of its atmospheric molecular signatures. Using Webb's powerful mid-infrared instrument, the science team will be searching for clear, unambiguous signs of the potential life-indicating gas dimethyl sulfide. They also aim to reproduce their initial finds of water, methane, and carbon dioxide to map out the structure and complex chemistry of K2-18b's atmosphere. These follow-up studies will allow researchers to strengthen the case for life if the biosignature is verified. They also let them rule out any false positives in the data that may be mimicking a biological signal. With claims this extraordinary, the highest scientific standard must be met. The researchers estimate it will take about a year of revisits before they feel confident stating definitively whether or not alien life exists on K2-18b. Given the telescope's packed schedule, they must balance observing time between this target and many other exciting objects Webb is investigating. While the K2-18b situation unfolds, astronomers also plan to turn Webb's bright eye to other potentially habitable exoplanets. They will scour their atmospheres for water, greenhouse gases, and any hint of bioactivity. The more planets they can screen, the better handle scientists will get on just how common or rare alien life may be in our stellar neighborhood. By maximizing the groundbreaking technology of the James Webb Space Telescope, researchers hope these follow-up observations will allow them to conclusively determine if we are alone or if the cosmos holds other living worlds beside our own. Either outcome will profoundly reshape our cosmic perspective and drive the next generation of space science missions. The potential evidence of life beyond Earth unveiled by the James Webb Space Telescope marks a watershed moment in the history of the human endeavor to understand our place in the universe. If confirmed, this discovery would irrevocably change our cosmic perspective and have momentous scientific, philosophical, and social impacts. From a scientific standpoint, definitively proving that biology exists on an exoplanet would significantly advance the field of astrobiology. It would confirm that life can arise and develop on worlds drastically unlike Earth, motivating ambitious new theories for how alien biochemistry might function. With one biological detection, the odds would skyrocket that life is abundant across the galaxy. This would accelerate the development of advanced space missions to study possibly millions more habitable worlds and search for more complex extraterrestrial organisms. Philosophically, incontrovertible proof of extraterrestrial life would force humanity to re-examine our deepest beliefs about our uniqueness and whether we are the center of creation. It may challenge long-held worldviews both on a personal and societal level. But it could also unite humanity in a shared cosmic perspective, that we are not just residents of one lonely planet, but that life carpets the universe in its magnificent diversity. This sense of cosmic belonging may inspire whole new realms of art, literature, and culture. Socially, the historic news would instantly capture global attention and dominate the human conversation. People worldwide would train their eyes to the heavens with renewed wonder at the living worlds that may teem the starry depths. With so much conflict rooted in differing terrestrial worldviews, the revelation that we are but one spark in the great cosmic tapestry could promote understanding that we all share one home, the universe. Of course, definitive proof has not yet arrived, and painstaking verification of the Webb results lies ahead. But the fact that we stand at the potential threshold of this revolutionary discovery is staggering. It fills one with awe at the grand cosmos we are only just beginning to unveil. Whatever secrets its follow-up studies reveal, the James Webb Telescope has already fulfilled one of humanity's longest quests, to know if we are alone. Its first glimpses into the atmospheres of alien worlds like K2-18b have brought us to the very cusp of answering that momentous question. Thanks to Webb's epic engineering, for the first time, the truth is within reach, and the implications will echo through generations. We are witnessing history in the making.